book.
Good.
Yeah, book of the Wow. So it's very old concept. In fact, Secret is a very latest book. Secret is a very latest book. But it's a very old concept. Creative visualization, Kriya Shakti, Alochana Shakti, Kalpana Shakti. Kalpane, Vichitra Kalpane, Vishishta Kalpane, Vishesha Kalpane, that is creative visualization. Vishesha Vada Kalpane, that is. So it may be taken as creative visualization as Vishesha Vada Kalpane, that is Vichitra Kalpane. In Ramayana, Pushpaka Vimandali, even Vimanaita, Maya Bazaar cinema, I mean all those, you question it logically, Agurta, Nikidoninga Gurtana, Bada Alone, Agurta, Maya Gurtana, Karanin Kansata. These are all the Nodi in a while, movies and Karanila Delva Kanastar, Divya Drishti Kanastar. But we are not in India. The very, very important thing is having a dream. Having a dream andre yoga nanke lagutha. First of all, is it possible for a small person like me? First ever, is it possible? Modi, nanu team arambaga, nanu yoru, nanu small man, can I become? Maybe he dreamt it 100 times, 1000 times, number to gotila. Maybe. Correct, no? But because of his visualization power, he is actually living his dreams. So there are a lot of people who surpass their own thing and leave their dreams. But if you take it 15 years back, who is Modi? I think Modi knows who is Modi. Even worse, even in your dreams also you could imagine Modi become a prime minister with the absolute majority in one day. Alva. That is the power. And definitely he has done his homework. Our Madhavitara and Motira. Most of the highly successful people and they have done this. We call it as meditation, relaxation, and more things. So it's actually a mental technique. The mind is related to CV and Ray. Even I'm going to talk about building construction with the Koti Dive. One exercise for an astrology without the building. Yeah, you connect it to Kutbek. If they already done it, is it a dream house? Connect. Yes, connect it. Okay. So there is a difference between a dwelling and a dream house. Dwelling is what? It contains four walls and a roof. Basic. Okay. It's a basic. Guhero dwelling. Marmel is a portable dwelling, even a tree. So, all there are dwellings, okay. But there is a dream house according to your. What is the dream house that you know? See the Indian part, creative vision. So, it can improve your life and attract happiness, first thing, success. And prosperity. Yesterday, kid, namse kasta patti dini naanu unde. They don't believe that creative visualization will bring happiness, prosperity, and success. Unde. Kelsa ne maadu bera bera. Angyo unda. Is it? I should not work. Will it come just like that? You have to work. Make an effort. But what happens, we'll see. So. Is a magic which brings whatever you want in your life. It is like having a genie. Alibaba. I want this. Take it. So mind also is subconscious mind. When I say mind, don't relate it to the physical brain. It's the brain's the physical brain. but there are a lot of subconscious programming happens connected to subconscious thing. Our brain surgeon, the ether, other biological organ, but other psychological, emotional, chemical, ask him, he will give you one analogy. Just there, psychology, he could have some power, biological, some power, spiritual. Any work in the country, you don't know where you are. Some power, depression, some power, elevation. You don't know. So, creative visualization is the greatest technique 20 years back. Shakti Gawai. Our friend, you know, there's a Shakti Gawai, the Indian is right coming there. Gawai and Teresa. G-A-W-A-I. She is one of the first author to write on creative visualization. Now, there are two more chuchar body in it. But believe it or not, we have succeeded 200%. Most of the people who are taken seriously. ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಏನೋ ಕಟಾಚಾರಕ್ಕೆ ಮಾಡಿದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಸೀರಿಯಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಸಿನ್ಸಿಯರ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೀಗೇ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಹೀಗೆ ಜೀವನ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಹೀಗೆ ನಾವು ಇರಬೇಕು, ಹೀಗೆ ಬದುಕಬೇಕು, ಇದೇ ರೀತಿ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಇದೇ ರೀತಿ ಒಂದು ಸಮೂಹ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಸಮೂಹದ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ನಾವಿರಬೇಕು. ಅಟ್ ಲೀಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್, ಬಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಯುವರ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್, ಇವ್ರು ಹಿಂದೆ ಒಂದು ಪುಟಾಣಿ ಪ್ರಪಂಚ ಇದೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್. ಸೊ part of visualization, understand that it can change drastically your lifestyle, I mean the whole thing. So nodi, observe martha you are what you have repeatedly telling you about yourself. And you are antanta irthira, I cannot do this, I cannot do that, I cannot afford. Nodi, you just you nanata dudilla. No doubt. How can I afford in the question? One thing is, I can't afford. Now, I believe in simplicity. Right? I believe in simple living. If you believe in simple living, you enjoy it. Okay? But if you don't believe in, if you want to have all the luxuries, all the comforts in your life, somewhere you need to go deep into creative visions. Got it? ಮನೆ ಒಳಗೆ ದೊಡ್ಡ ಮನೆ ಕಟ್ಟಿರ್ತಾರೆ, ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಸರಿ ಇರಲಿ. ಅಗೇನ್ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವ್ ಇಂಪ್ಲಿಮೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ವರ್ಕ್ಸ್. ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಾಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್, ಮೈಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ, ಸೋ ಮೆನಿ ಹಂಡ್ರೆಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಕಮ್ ಅಕ್ರಾಸ್. ಒಂದು, ಸಬ್ ಕಾನ್ಷಿಯಸ್ ಮೇನ್ ಚೇಂಜಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಮೈಂಡ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ದೆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್, ಹ್ಯಾಬಿಟ್ಸ್. ನೀವು ಯಾರ ಜೊತೆ ಇರ್ತೀರಾ ಅದಾಗ್ತೀರ. ನೀವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಿ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಕ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಆರ್, ಇಸ್ಪೀಟ್ ಆಡೋರ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಸ್ಪೀಟ್ ಆಡ್ತೀರ, ಕುಡಿಯೋರ ಜೊತೆ ಕುಡಿತೀರ, ರೌಡಿಗಳ ಜೊತೆ ರೌಡಿ ಥರ ಆಡ್ತೀರ, ಒಳ್ಳೆಯವ್ರ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯವ್ರ ಥರ ಇರ್ತೀರ, ಅಚೀವರ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಅಚೀವ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ, ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಫೆನ್ ಸಿಟರ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಇಲ್ಲೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅನ್ನೋ ಜೊತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಂಗೆ ಇರ್ತೀರ, ಪ್ಲೇಯರ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ಲೇಯರ್ ಆಗಿರ್ತೀರ, ಸೋಲೋದು ಗೆಲ್ಲೋದು ಇದ್ದೇ ಇದ್ದಿದ್ದೆ ಬಿಡ, ಈ ವಿಲ್ ಟೇಕ್ ದ ರಿಸ್ಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲೇ ದ ಗೇಮ್. So you are repeatedly what you are repeatedly talking. I don't mind taking a risk, I'll play. I don't mind taking a risk, I'll take this. I'll take a decision and continue on there. But where are you? Because his mother, father, they said, don't take risk. That is again a subconscious previous programming. But how to make a new programming? Again by repeatedly telling your subconscious mind, yes. This is what I want. So, you have to bring in new contacts, bring in like new people, situations and circumstances. ನೋಡಿ, ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿ ಬದಲಾವಣೆ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವೇ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ. ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಲೈಫ್, ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಯು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟೀಸ್, ಸಿಚುವೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಯು ಆಪರ್ಚುನಿಟಿ. Why you are the sought after surgeon, not others? There must be a reason. Okay? Why somebody else is not successful? Okay? They are happy with your service. You are getting more humane to people. Maybe. These are all the things. So why you are so special than others? So ಇಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ